Welcome to Open Marketing TV. I'm here at the Hadoop Summit 2014 in Amsterdam, the Netherlands. And I'm going to talk with Martin Wilcox, Director, Big Data Center of Excellence, Teradata International. Martin, tell me all about Teradata and how you are enabling better business processes for companies.
So I think most people know Teradata as a data warehouse company.
Right.
We've been in the data warehouse space since 1979, helping organizations centralize and integrate their information so they can do cross-functional analytics, so they can optimize end-to-end business processes, whether that's churn reduction in marketing, for example, or supply chain optimization in retail and fast-moving consumer goods. We're still passionate about integrating data in a data warehouse, but increasingly we understand that that's necessary, but not sufficient. We're extending the monolithic data warehouse, if you like, creating logical data warehouse architectures. And that's one of the reasons that we're here at the Hadoop Summit. Hadoop's a very, very important part of that journey to a unified data architecture.
That is important, I can tell. The number of visitors on this conference doubled in comparison to last year, and the numbers of partners here at this partner exhibition also doubled. Thank you for the interview and good luck.